Are you looking for a Dell laptop under $1,000? In this video, I will show you the 5 best Dell laptop under $1,000 based on my personal opinion and hours of research. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The 5th product on the list is the Dell Inspiron 14 5002-in-1. Entertain yourself everywhere with the all-new Inspiron 14 2-in-1, featuring 4 flexible viewing modes and an expansive screen in a sleek, compact size. Enjoy the flexibility of wide viewing angle technology that allows everyone to gather around the screen to see the latest viral video. An HD display or FHD display is encased in narrow borders, resulting in an expansive screen-to-body ratio and a delightful viewing experience. Tablet mode makes watching while reclined easier than ever, while traditional laptop mode lets you easily pause to check social media or browse the internet. Discover seamless multitasking and stable performance on the go with the latest 11th generation Intel Core processors and Intel Iris Xe graphics with up to 512GB PCIe SSDs. This allows it to intelligently adapt its thermal profiles to the situation. The 4th product on the list is the Dell Inspiron 13 7002-in-1. Two powerful devices. One elegant design, the new Inspiron 13 7000 Series 2-in-1 combines the powerful performance of a premium laptop and the versatility of a 13.3 tablet with built-in stylus with up to a 5th-gen Intel Core i5 processor. The Inspiron 13 packs a robust performance. Count on plenty of power for loading apps or editing photos. A spacious precision touchpad keeps movements fluid when you need to pan, pinch, or zoom around the screen. The Inspiron 13 keeps up with your needs with long battery life and energy-efficient processors and graphics. Switch between laptop, tablet, tent, or stand modes to update your blog, edit photos, or stream your favorite shows. Inspiron laptops for survival in harsh short-term heat conditions of up to 65 and 149 Fahrenheit. The Inspiron 13 offers up to a 500GB hybrid hard drive, providing you with 14 times more storage than a 32GB tablet. The 3rd product on the list is the Dell Inspiron 5000. Enjoy 512GB M.2 solid-state drive and 8GB DDR4 memory for responsive and stable performance on the go. Dedicated graphics for laptops. A multifunctional USB Type-C port gives expanded peripheral compatibility, while supporting DisplayPort and power delivery so you can have more screen space when you want it. The NVIDIA GeForce MX3 32GB GDDR5 accelerates your laptop for work and play. The 2nd product on the list is the Dell Inspiron 13 7002-in-1 4K. 4K UHD touchscreen display resolution boasts impressive color and clarity, anti-glare energy-efficient LCD widescreen. 10th-gen Intel Core i7 processor, ultra-low-voltage platform. Quad-core, 8-way processing provides maximum high-efficiency power to go. Stereo speakers and built-in 720p HD webcam with array microphone. 16GB RAM, plenty of high bandwidth to smoothly run your games as well as multiple programs. 512GB SSD save files fast and store more data. Intel UHD graphics with shared video memory. RGB backlit keyboard allows you to enjoy comfortable and accurate typing, even in dim lighting. The 1st product on the list is the Dell XPS 13 2. Recognized as a CES 2018 Best of Innovation Awards honoree, our black packaging trays are a step beyond recycled. 25% of the material consists of ocean plastics collected from coastal areas, while the remaining 75% is made up of other recycled plastics. This 2-in-1 is the first system to use adaptive performance based on the latest Intel dynamic tuning technology. With this new predictive and adaptive engine, our laptop is actively changing the power of its CPU to optimize your specific workload, increasing performance when you need it. Dell XPS 13 2-in-1 is engineered with 10th generation Intel Core i7 onboard, Intel Iris Plus graphics. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave a like if this helped you out, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Subscribe for more content, and I hope to see you next time.